French toast. Ingredients: 100 grams of Gruyere cheese, 2 eggs, 4 bread slices, butter, 30 grams of smoked bacon, salt and pepper. Butter the bread. And place on the grill. Beat the eggs. Add the grated Gruyère and the very finely chopped bacon. Add salt and pepper to taste. Place some of the mix on each bread slice. And place on the rack. Cook for 7 minutes using the grill function.